Alright, my hammock is in about the center of the picture. You can barely see it up there in those trees. And it's a big sand dune up there going down. Kids slide in the summertime, slide on cardboard down that. But this is Neatarts, Oregon, and out there is Cape Mears with the lighthouse and those three arched holes in those three rocks out there, and then you have the ocean. The tide is going out. It's no wind today because it's early morning, a little foggy, and that's a huge spit. You can walk miles down toward Cape. Oh, I always forget the name of that cape. There's the town of Neatarts right here with all the homes and a fresh river creek coming down here where the birds bathe because they know it's fresh water. They bathe and drink there, the seagulls and other birds. There's an eagle's nest up in there. You could hear them screeching yesterday. So this is where I camped. Okay, goodbye from beautiful Neatarts.